I went through my things at my parents' house, and it felt like someone had died. I started to cry. My old room is somebody else's now. It's been years since it was mine. Pretending I'm fine, but that version of me 10 years ago, where did she go? Oh, who I used to be is just a ghost. I'm trying to mourn somebody I'm not anymore. The person that I was before is dead and gone, gone, gone. And it's kind of sad now knowing I can never go back to the person I was in the past. I never got to say goodbye. So rest in peace to the old.